So, extension. Oh, by the way, I'm cutting it short. Look at my hand position. I'm outside. I'm inside. You have to learn how to practice both ways. When my hand's outside, right, I have different options. When it's inside, I have some different options. Okay, so you have to take time to practice and investigate that. So, after extension comes what?
Contraction.
Okay, so basically, person pulls. When he pulls, you pull. Right? You didn't pull. You stop. You pull. There you go. See where he went? Right? All right, do slow motion. Watch. Look. He pulls. Look. See where he went? So you go with him. Okay. Pulling, we have the minor pull, and we have major pull. You're going to do minor first. If you have that, you do major. Right? So when he pulls, this one's going to, this, I'm going to pull down and I'm going to press this way. Pull slowly. Real slow. Whoa, whoa. See that? Look at his body. Look at his hips. Good look. Alright? Again, a little slower. Let me see that. Slow. Pull. You feel some upset imbalance?
Yes, sir.
Got that? So we're not stopping here. We're doing this as we're moving deep. Feel that now? Look at his body. Look at his body. Right? And then when I lift this knee, this is 90, I lift the knee, watch. Watch his body. See that? Look at his body. Right? He's lifting. Right? See his, oh, see his body. Right? See his body. Right? So we have this, which is 90%. I lift this knee, another 5%. He adjusted.
When yes,
I sweep,
sir. Yes, sir.
That's the last part. Okay, so do it again. So, but it's like throwing a ball. You really don't do. One, two, three. Do slow. He pulls. I keep moving. See that? I keep moving. And I hold this. Right? Do it again. So, do it slowly. Right? Slow motion. He pulls. I go. See this? Again. Watch. Pull. See that? From this side. Pull. See that? This side. Come together. Pull. Do you see him?
Yes, sir. Sir.
Go smooth. Lift. And bend your legs. Hold him here. Okay, let's see.
Sir.